everybody. Nice to see you all. Josh Turner. Well, this is my debut here at Cuba Springs. It's nice to be with you. I just moved here from Philadelphia, and that's why the camera's here. There's a lot of folks that are about 250 miles away, and we're not able to attend today because of travel restrictions. But this is for all of you here and all of you back there at home. Here's one from a guy that lived out by now, me.
Time got its hustlers, Bowery got its boys, 42nd Street got a big Jim Walker, he's a cool shooting son of a gun. Yeah, he's big and dumb as a man can come, stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they call him boss, just because they say you don't tell them. Off an old ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. back home. They call me Slim. He said I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street. Driving drop top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money. It may sound funny, but I come to get my money back. Everybody see Jack. You know you don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spill into the wind. You don't pull a high scarf of a Lone Ranger. Don't mess around with sin. Well, I hushed that love with a cool room again. I came bobbing off the street. And when the cutting was done, the only part that was bloody was the soles of his 2 feet. Well, he was cut about 100 places. He was shot in a couple more. And you better believe this on a different kind of story. Big Jim hit the floor. Well, don't tug on the Superman's cape. You don't spit into the wind. You don't pull my scarf out of Lone Ranger. Don't mess around with Slim. Do 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 do. Yeah, yeah. Oh, Big Jim got what he had to do. He's coming to him, you know. Yeah.
Outskirts of Philly. I got a girl from the south side. She got braids in her hair. First time I see you walk by, now fell on my chair. To get her number, took me like 6 weeks. I mean, her go way back like Cadillac seats, body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like back of my hand, going 15 in a 30. I ain't in no hurry, I'ma take it slow just as fast as I can. West Fifth and blue jeans, she don't need no belt. And I can turn them inside out, I don't need no help. She's got hips like honey, so big and sweet, yeah. Ain't no curves like hers on them downtown streets. Body like a bag, driving with my eyes closed. I know it, curve like back of my hand, doing 15 in a 30. South of a smile, get there when we get there, every inch is a mile. My body's like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand, doing 15 in a 30. I ain't in no hurry, I'm taking slow just as fast as I can. I'm taking slow, fast as I can. Slow. Thank you. I appreciate that. Sound okay out there? Right hand if it's good, left hand if it's bad. Oh, both hands. That means I should go home, I guess. I don't know. Look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special, but I'm a creep. Yeah, I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. Special request. This one's for Michelle. Where's Michelle? Over there. Guitar down for this one. Water in the horses. Thank you.
she passes, each one she passes goes out. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings, so cool and sway, so gentle. When she passes, each one goes out. Oh, I watch her so sadly.
Frank made. The summer wind.
summer wind. dreamily. So don't you go say goodbye. You can't lay your worries down and stay with me. Don't you ever leave. No, 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 lay down, Sally. Rest you in my arms. Don't you think that you want someone that's all too. Lay down, Sally. No need to leave so soon. I've been trying and all I long is to talk to you. Lay down, Sally. No rescue in my arms. I've been trying and all I long is to talk to you. Lay down, Sally. No need to leave so soon. I've been trying and all I long.
Adjustment here. Back home again.
back home again. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, it is. Sometimes it's so far, feels like a long lost friend. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again. Yes, and hey, it's good to be back home again.
Thanks, that's one of my earliest influences on guitar years back. So that requires a double take.
Almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than a mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to a place. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her. Mine's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Mystic taste of moonshine, tear up in my eye. Country roads take me home to a place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads.
Another one of my influences was back in February of 1964 when everybody heard this one on Ed Sullivan.
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Two more. That I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I ride home every day, and I send all my loving to
this is one of my favorites. This is also the Beatles.
There are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I can still recall. There is no one compares with you.
those to y'all. This is Lake Water.
Yeah.
No, I have my own. I'm refilling it with yours. Thank you. There's lots of ice. One of the things that I really miss lately with all the safety precautions is Broadway. And the last show that I saw was the Carole King musical, Beautiful. And Jerry Goffin, who wrote the words, describes the words of this next song because he said when he was a kid growing up in New York City, his parents fought all the time, and what he had to do was go up on the roof for some quiet. Can you imagine going on the roof of Manhattan for quiet? That's where this one came from. When the soul world stops getting it down, and people are just too much for me to take, I climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. Tell you now when I come home, feeling tired and beat, I go up where the air is fresh and sweet. I get away from the hustle of the crowd and all that rat race noise down in the street. On the roof, the only place I take a real short break. I'll be back in just a couple minutes. Thank you.